Joe from the Lou. Joe from the Lou. Check this out.
I once seen it raining in church now. Hell yeah, this is where it hurts now. Wasn't nothing wrong with the ceiling. But I tell you right now, I got the feeling that it was going down in the spirit now. Hell yeah, feel it and hear it now. Oh yeah, and you know it's near now. So I tell you right now, we got the clearing now. Yeah, and you know they got the wrestling. And I tell you right now, I'm not stressing it. No, this happened in Alabama. Hell yeah, it was going down, bam, yo. Hell yeah, shit was a kickin', and you know, it was like an ordination different, cause it was for a bishop, things was changing. Hell yeah, then the spirits was rearranging. Then somebody wanted that anointing, then they really got to work, and then they really got to want it, and you know that they got it, and you know that they showing it. Hell yeah, so I tell you right now, on it. Yeah, they was on it wrestling all over the altar, man, it was messed in. Hell yeah, and you know I'm stressing that we was on the way out because I was pressed, man.
I got my clean shit on, y'all up in this bitch wrestling like a motherfucker. Wrestling like niggas in a pool hall wrestling. Just wasn't no sticks.
Hell yeah, then it got foggy and started raining, and I was like, oh no, gee, how the fuck is it raining in church now? Hell yeah, like I said, that shit hurts now.
And that's for real.